There is one who is holy. There is one.
On behalf of the parish community, on behalf of the BBC, on behalf of the priests here, and on my own behalf, I want to welcome all of you for your various parishes and stations. It is my prayer and my hope that whatever you do will be pleasing to the Lord, and you will live here fulfilled spiritually. That the Trinitarian love and mercy that we serve will be the portion of each and every one of us.
Yeah. Abba Father. There is none like you, none can be compared unto thee. You are the rock of ages, we lean against you, we shall never fall. We thank you for today, the solemnity of the Most Holy Trinity. We thank you for how far you have brought us as youth of this deanery. Father, we thank you for today, songs that have been sung in praise of you. The theme is sing song for a breakthrough Joshua satisfied, Father. Even as the word of God comes through my mouth, let it be a breakthrough for your listeners. Father, break stones, break and release your children if the word comes to them. Already as I am, touch my lips, Father. Will I go far from heaven and make the word so responsive to your children? Saint Michael the Archangel, I am just a little worried. You are the prince of the heavenly army. Can you accompany me in this strife? Send out the other angels of war to descend in this ecclesia assembly immediately to take advantage positions with their sword in ready to combat. Dare no more your primordial enemy. Dare no more with the sick costume. You have had enough for us. Listen to us this day. As the word of God comes, you fear that word in that name Jesus, every name has power. And every tongue has confessed that yes, you are Jesus. Even down there in the sea, this fear and this happening according to your name. Flee you devilish spirits, confusion spirits, spirit of disorder. Flee, 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 flee. Arise, O God, defend your cause. How long will your children suffer? Today, lift up your hand and save them. Set them free by your word. That they shall have breakthrough in all parts. Academic breakthrough. Amen. Monetary breakthrough. Amen. Relationship breakthrough. Amen. Yours should be broken. Amen. Chains be loosed. Amen. In your own name we pray. Amen.
Blue. Restore. Make us holy. Make us more like you. We pray for this day. We pray for our chaplains. We pray for all the executive. And as a youth, I know you continue to bless us. God bless and keep all of us, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Put your brother and sister and say, you are blessed.
Hoping this will be a yearly event and people will come to see the youth, can also praise God in a very wonderful way.
So I had a wonderful time. Thumbs up to the organizers, more of these wonderful ones. I enjoyed myself and I guess everybody who came did likewise. So it was great.
Most of them to partake. Once again, I'm very happy that such a program has been
done. We, dealing with cancer, we are blessed to have Youth in Praise today. That's the theme for the Youth in Praise, is Shout for Your Breakthrough. We started around 3 and we had a series of songs. We have artists who are Calyxus, who are residing in various parishes in the Dimi. We started with songs of praise, adoration, and later we had an exhortation from a very Reverend Nicholas Lassie, who touched about the theme for the day. In fact, we're so blessed, almost those who came around, we had a total of 700 and over youth in songs of praise. And we believe this is just the beginning. And with this as our main objectives for this year, this program was mainly organized for us to build our spiritual growth as youth of the Dimi.